strength. It is also a method of a combat, a martial art and a lifestyle and a sport. So stop saying karate, no it's not a sport. Yes, it's a sport. Thank you.
Share the purpose of karate. The purpose of traditional karate is to develop well-balanced mind and body through training in fighting techniques. Traditional karate also shares an ultimate aim with Budo, which is to cultivate a great human character of a higher class that develops, that prevents any violent attack before an actual fight occurs. Thank you.
Why
is karate so popular? Nonetheless, karate is the one of the most popular and will know martial arts of a simple reason. It's safe, easy to learn, requires little space and is very effective if you done right. Just make sure you do it right because martial arts always comes first. Thank you everyone.
హాదాం దర్
Thank you.
One.